This is the National Video Journalist Network.
Welcome to My Long Island TV. From Manhasset to Montauk, we've traveled our communities to bring you the following events. I'm your host, Waldo Cabrera. My Long Island TV starts now.
We're Team Galloway Long Island, and we're here to gear up for the Suffolk County Half Marathon. We do the Galloway method, and what that is a run, walk, run.
Olympic athlete Jeff Galloway developed this method, and it's designed to build endurance, prevent injury, and improve race times.
Doing the Galloway method, I have not had to wear knee braces. I feel great at the end. I'm getting faster at the end.
Normally, by mile 20, I would be dying. I would be so slow. Now you get to that mileage and you still feel great.
For these experienced runners, the Galloway method took some getting used to.
In fact, our first race, Tara and I were like, we can't do this. Everybody's running. We can't walk.
We felt silly.
People are really flying by you.
And then by the end of the race, you're flying by them.
Yes. Really, and we made that decision. We said, Tara, let's just do it. We're training this way. Let's do it. And we did, and we couldn't believe the results.
Dawn is another runner that wasn't immediately sold on the method.
I don't want to run 5 seconds and then stop and walk. But once you get into the mindset, it's a great program. And quite honestly, I've been fighting cancer and I would have never been out running the way that I've been running through chemo, through radiation, through everything that I've gone through in the last couple months without this program. I just found out on Monday that I'm cancer free.
Yes. And that kind of support is a big reason why these runners enjoy training as a group.
The group works really well because it's just a great way to get to meet new people that have the same likes as you do. You know, we support each other through a lot of other challenges. And there's plenty of time during the week to run alone, because generally that's what I do. So it's really nice to have the weekly group support and then, you know, do the other running and walking when I have the time to myself.
Although this is a run, walk, run program, not everyone walks and runs at the same pace.
We all do what's called a magic mile, and then a formula is calculated as to your race pace.
That race pace varies on whether you're running a 5K, a 10K, or a marathon. Veronica and Tara will be running the New York City Marathon using the Galloway method.
I want to go in strong, I want to finish strong, I want to feel good, and I want to recover well. Galloway allows you to do that.
Unlike the more traditional way to train, in the Galloway method, you run beyond the race distance that you're training for.
It's a mental thing. You know that you can do it. You know you can get through this. Many of us started out where most of the members never even ran a 5K. I mean, Rebecca never ran a mile before.
Really, the social aspect paid a big part in it. If I didn't have to meet every week with the group and run with the group, I don't know how much of the training during the week I would have done, but I did it, and I did it very slowly. I just did what I felt like, and it slowly built up.
The group as a whole built up to the point that they looked to new challengers beyond the 5K races.
A couple of weeks ago, we did the ice cream run in New York City on Roosevelt Island. Everyone did well. Laura came in first in her age group. It was the most exciting thing to see everybody cross the finish line with a big smile on their face.
Shuffle!
Wherever you are, you can find a Galloway method and a program director, and just contact that person and you're in.